Police are warning parents to be aware of what your kids have in their bedroom. They report finding these guns in the room of a 14-year-old, a sawed-off shotgun and pistols. One of those four pistols was rigged to fire like a machine gun.